Before you carry out your titration, you'll need to make up a standard solution. That's a solution of a known concentration. In this case, we'll be making up a solution that's about 0.1 moles per decimeter cubed sodium carbonate in a 250 centimeter cubed volumetric flask. In this video, we'll run through the steps required to make up your standard solution, including all of the measurements and calculations you'll need to carry out to get the exact concentration of your sodium carbonate solution. To make up the standard solution, it's necessary to know accurately the exact mass of sodium carbonate, which will be dissolved in a known volume of water. The best way to do this is via a method called weighing by difference. Using a spatula, measure out approximately 2.6 grams of anhydrous sodium carbonate. Record the mass of the sodium carbonate with the weighing boat. Transfer this solid to a 100 centimeter cubed beaker. Reweigh and record the mass of the used boat. Using these measurements, you can calculate the exact mass of anhydrous sodium carbonate. Next, take this anhydrous sodium carbonate and dissolve in distilled water from a wash bottle. Stir this solution thoroughly until the solid is completely dissolved. For the next step, you'll need a 250 centimeter cubed volumetric flask and a funnel. Pour your solution down a glass rod and through the funnel into the flask. Make sure to raise the funnel so that it drains smoothly. To make sure all of your sodium carbonate solution is transferred to the volumetric flask, you should use a wash bottle to rinse the beaker. Make sure to add this rinse to the volumetric flask each time, and do this at least 3 times. Take care as well to only use a small amount of water so as to not go higher than the 250 centimeter cube mark on the volumetric flask. The same should also be done with the funnel. Add distilled water to the 250 centimeter cube mark. Take care to observe the meniscus at eye level rather than from above or below. To make sure the concentration of anhydrous sodium carbonate is the same throughout your solution, stopper the flask and gently invert it several times. Finally, you will need to label the flask clearly, including the exact concentration of your solution. To calculate the concentration of your standard solution, you first have to work out the molar mass of anhydrous sodium carbonate, as shown here. To calculate the amount of substance used, you will then have to divide the mass of the anhydrous sodium carbonate used by its molar mass. As we know the volume of the solution in the volumetric flask is 250 centimeter cubed, we can calculate the concentration. Remember to divide by 1,000 to convert the units of volume from centimeter cubed into decimeter cubed. So, the known accurate concentration of your sodium carbonate solution is therefore 0.0974 moles per decimeter cubed.